From the Golden Tower of the Fisher Building, this is the Great Voice of the Great Lakes, WJR Detroit.
You're listening to WLW, the nation's station, Cincinnati.
This is WGN Chicago, owned and operated by WGN Continental Broadcasting Company, a wholly owned subsidiary of the Tribune Company.
WHO, the 50,000-watt voice of the Middle West, Des Moines. This is KMOX, the voice of St. Louis.
This is WGAR, 8:30 a.m., 50,000 watts, Cleveland's friendly station.